Hi, I am Pratap. Today we will study maintenance management. Maintenance is that function of manufacturing management that is concerned with day-to-day problem of keeping the physical plant in good operating condition. The objectives of maintenance is to improve performance in order to achieve quality, quantity consistently while controlling the expenditure. So we can control the cost without compromising the quality. So what is to be maintained, how is to be maintained, who is to do the maintenance, when is it to be done? So all these come under management of maintenance. Maintenance management is all about maintaining the resources of the company so that production proceeds effectively and no money is wasted on inefficiency. So the objectives of maintenance management are to minimize loss of productive time, to minimize repair time and cost, to keep productive assets in working condition, to minimize accidents, to minimize total maintenance costs, to improve quality of products. The importance of maintenance management are dependability of service, assured quality, prevent equipment failure, cost control, huge investment in equipment, etc. There are three areas of maintenance: civil maintenance, mechanical maintenance, electrical maintenance. Civil maintenance includes building construction and maintaining service facilities. Mechanical maintenance includes maintaining machines and equipment, transport vehicles, compressors, furnaces, etc. Electrical maintenance includes maintaining electrical equipment such as generators, transformer, motors, telephone systems, lighting, fans, etc. There are three levels of maintenance work by operators, by in-house service persons, by outside service persons. The maintenance can be of three types: corrective maintenance, preventive maintenance and improvement maintenance. The corrective maintenance or breakdown maintenance again is of two types: unplanned and planned. Preventive maintenance is of two types: direct and indirect. And the indirect preventive maintenance can be of two types: subjective, objective. Let us discuss them in detail now. The breakdown or corrective maintenance occurs when there is a work stoppage due to machine breakdown. So the maintenance becomes repair work. It seeks to get the equipment back into operation as quickly as possible to control the investment in replacement spare machines. So mostly it is unplanned. But planned corrective maintenance is done through maintenance scheduling. Planned corrective maintenance involves the inspection of all plant and equipments, machinery, buildings according to a predetermined schedule in order to service overall, lubricate or repair before actual breakdown or deterioration in service occurs. So maintenance scheduling refers to timing and sequences of operations. It is an important segment of the production planning and control activity. as well as the service operations like plant maintenance. Importance of scheduling are it facilitates optimum use of highly paid maintenance staff. Equipment can be utilized effectively. It eliminates undue interruptions in the production flow. It eliminates chances of sudden breakdown. It facilitates proper sequence in maintenance service. Preventive maintenance is undertaken before the need arises and aims to minimize the possibility of unanticipated production interruptions. It consists of proper design and installation of equipment, periodic inspection of plant and other equipments, repetitive servicing and overhaul of equipment, adequate lubrication, cleaning and painting. The benefits of preventive maintenance are greater safety, decreased production downtime, fewer large scale and repetitive repairs, less cost for simple repairs, less standby equipment required, better spare part control, proper identification of items. Preventive maintenance is achieved through routine maintenance. This includes activities such as periodic inspection, cleaning, lubrication and repair of production equipments after their service life. And predictive maintenance, in this sensitive instruments are used to predict trouble. Conditions can be measured on a continuous basis and this enables the maintenance people to plan for an overall. So the preventive maintenance can be two types, direct and indirect. Direct preventive maintenance is usually time based, so it is also known as fixed time maintenance. This is the most popular form of maintenance. Indirect preventive maintenance depends on condition based maintenance or condition based actions. It can be subjective as well as objective. The subjective type depends on the five senses: eye, ear, touch, nose, tongue. In other words, we look for them. Objective type depends on measurements like temperature, lubricant, thickness, fiber optics, all require instruments. Finally, improvement maintenance is to design out maintenance so that no maintenance is required. The purpose of improvement maintenance is to eliminate defects, extend mean time to maintain, improve safety, improve mean time to repair, improve maintainability. CMMS is the computerized maintenance management system. It is designed to empower maintenance. The maintenance report shows the maintenance details of each event in the time range, and it includes setup or takedown time, instructions, event time, facility, event, rental contract or event ID, service, customer, etc. So to ensure effective implementation of activities, it is important that the production facilities need to be maintained in good working condition, reduces cost, machinery breakdown, etc. and assure the quality. Therefore, maintenance management is an important aspect for any organization. Thank you.